Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to start a mosaic drawing. You can see I started a couple here, but you're going to go to your Google Drive and you're going to click New. You're going to go down to More and you're going to click Google Drawings. When you open this, you are going to start by titling this a mosaic so you don't lose it in your Google Drive. Give it a minute to load. All right, so I'm going to click right here and I'm going to go ahead and call it Mosaic. Sorry, I got caps lock on. It's going to save that as a mosaic. Now, the first thing you're going to want to do is change the background color. The background color might change as you are working, but you really want to make a color where all your tiles pop and you don't lose any of your piece. So I'm going to go ahead and insert, and I'm going to click a shape. We're going to do just a basic rectangle. So I'm going to start out with something like this. Most of the time, black or white is going to be your go-to. So it starts as a light blue up here in this little bucket tool. You click this. I'm going to go with black. Like I said, black and white are the most common. It's going to be like the pieces in between your tiles, so what's called the grout. You can choose another color. You just want to make sure that you make your piece pop. So for right now, I'm just going to go with black. I might change it later. Once I have that, I'm going to go ahead and go to my desktop and pick the picture that I wanted to make a mosaic of. So I'm going to go ahead and do the Dallas Stars logo. I'm going to click this piece, and I'm going to go ahead and enlarge it to kind of help it fill and make it a little bit bigger for me to work on. Once you have that, you are almost ready to start. You're going to start making your tiles. So over here, you see this little line. You're going to click Select Line, and you're going to use Polyline. Now, Polyline is how you're going to create your tiles. So, to start, you're going to pick a section where you want to put a tile. So, I'm going to start in this Texas section. I might do Line. And as you can see, it highlights in blue, and then you create your shape. Since this is our first shape, it goes to our standard color, which is like blue with a black border. You want to go ahead and turn the black border off by making it transparent. And then I'm going to go ahead and pick a color that I think is close to the logo. So I might do this dark green. It's a little off, but it's close enough for me. So now that I have that color selected, I can go ahead and continue making shapes to fill that section. You want to remember to do a variety of different shapes. That way it looks exciting and interesting. And don't do too many big pieces, because if it's a bunch of big pieces, it's really hard to tell what your image is at the end. So you want to kind of go in and do some small shapes to help fill. It's important that you make sure that you don't touch any of the other shapes, like they can't be touching. If you accidentally select over here, you can't backspace. You have to finish out the shape first, and then you hit the back arrow. But you go ahead and fill each section. And then if you want to check on your progress, you're going to click the cursor. And you're going to click the photo you have in the background, click delete, and that's how you can see your progress that you're doing. And then if you want the picture back, you just click the back arrow button and it comes back. So after a while of working on it, you can get something like this. So this is the original piece that I was working on. I tried to match the colors the closest I could, but I did do a lighter gray instead of white to make it stand out. And so now I can click this photo and delete it. And this is what my collage looks like. I do have the black pieces in there, but you can't see it. But if I chose a different background color, which is possible, I don't know, maybe red. That looks kind of funky, looks very Christmassy. But these different backgrounds, you can see how the pieces pop and your mosaic kind of comes together. You can do lots of different things. I just did the Dallas Stars logo to do like a simple version, but I'm going to have some examples of some really awesome middle school student work that you can do. You can do people. This is my start with Snoopy, but I had a hard time with Charlie Brown's nose, so it makes him look a little creepy. But overall, it's a really fun experience. You're just making these little tiles and then changing the color as you're going along, which I forgot to mention. Okay, so say you're doing your polyline. Oh, polyline. You're doing your shapes. Oh, I gotta click off cursor. When you're clicking in a section to change the color, you just go back to the bucket. Good luck, guys. I hope you do really great. Bye.